What's good? What's good, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of The Urban Platform Speaks. Make sure to like and subscribe as you come into the channel, check out the content. And with that being said, man, I want to speak on this Gisele Bündchen and Tom Brady situation. You know, recently people that said there have been reports that Gisele Bündchen was having a baby by the guy she, you know, her side dude. So the guy that she cheated on Tom Brady with, she's having a baby with him, right? And so I just read a lot of comments and everything, and a lot of women in the comments was like, you know, almost like cheering her on, you know, you go girl, that type of response and everything, and saying that, you know, that's what Tom Brady gets, and you know, he's missing out on, you know, he messed up basically when he let her get away, right? But I'm pretty sure that that's not the situation with Tom Brady, right? Most of the time when people break up, and especially a man when he break up with his wife, especially in this type of situation where she was trying to, you know, she offered him an ultimatum to either you know, do what she wanted him to do or else, and it was against his purpose, right? And so he's not. As a matter of fact, in my opinion, he don't feel like he's missing out on anything. As a matter of fact, I think that in these type of situations, like many times that men are relieved, you know, that when once your ex-wife or your ex-girlfriend finds somebody else, you know, a lot of times you're relieved. And part of the reason why, you know, one of the reasons why you're relieved or why a man will be relieved is now she has someone else to direct her attention to, you know, because a lot of times when you have kids involved or and there's like alimony or child support, and then you have to worry about like a custody, you know, like who's going to have the kids during this time. When she's in a new relationship, that kind of make her like kind of like focus her attention off of the ex and onto the new man. So the ex, a lot of times, is relieved because he know that she won't be as much of a headache to him as she was, you know, before she was seeing somebody else. So a lot of times they're relieved. And another reason why they're relieved is if you had to pay alimony, right? So if he was in a situation where he had to pay alimony, then once she remarries, a lot of times that's what happens. Like once she remarries, that alimony that goes away. So he won't have to pay alimony. A lot of the attention that was focused on him and the negativity and all this other stuff, you know, the arguing, all that stuff will mainly go away because she'll be focusing on her new relationship. So he'll be relieved. And then another reason why, you know, he probably don't feel like he missed out on anything is basically he knows what the other guy is getting, you know? So he knows that what this other guy is going to go through. He knows what this other guy is going to have to put up with. And it's like a burden lift off your shoulder, knowing that you won't have to put up with what you know that this other guy is going to go through. So all of the drama you know, that came with her and this marriage, now all of that stuff will belong to somebody else. You know, it's like a big burden lift off of your shoulder. And so when women are coming on, you know, and leaving comments talking about, you know, that's what he get and he missed out and, you know, she showed him, he's not looking at it like that. He don't feel like that at all. He like I said, he's feeling a great sense of relief. I have never really, you know, and I've never heard most guys, you know, baby relieved. They like, great, you know, I'm good. I'm glad she found somebody else. I'm glad she moved on. That way she won't be causing me no headaches. You know, now she is somebody else's headache. Basically, that's how they feel. Like she is somebody else's headache. And so if you have ever seen, she is, she's always been someone who is kind of like what you would call like high strung and always had some like, you know, just had like an edge to her and didn't always come off as someone who was nice. So With that being said, yeah, I'm sure that this guy Tom Brady really don't feel like he's missing out on anything. He feels like probably now just like a great sense of relief. I'm assuming that it probably was the same thing for Tom Bezos. Like when his ex-wife remarried, she started to date a man who was a school teacher, right? And she wound up marrying a school teacher, thinking that was something that she wanted. Then probably like a year or so later, maybe even less than a year later, she wound up divorcing that guy. So yeah, man, a lot of times men and women don't see those situations, you know, the same. Women are like, you know, she showed him, he missed out and all this stuff. But this Tom Brady is just breathing a sigh of relief. You know, she got a new husband, somebody else who direct all her energy and her attention to you. And so that is, like I said, it's a burden off of him. All he has to do now is just focus on spending time with his kids and developing and continue to grow the relationship with him and his kids. But as far as Giselle, she is now considered to be somebody else's headache. And so that's my take on it. Let me know what you think. Make sure to like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment, and I'll check you all out in the next episode. Peace.